Who invented chewing gum? The first commercial chewing gum was made and sold in 1848 by John Bacon Curtis. He called his chewing gum the State of Maine Pure Spruce Gum. John B. Curtis and his brother came up with the practical idea of how to make and sell spruce gum as a chewing gum. They experimented with spruce tree resin and made a sticky, rubbery material which could be chewed. Then they added flavor to the gum and paraffin for soft and rubbery feel. The name of John's factory was Curtis Chewing Gum Factory. In 1869, Mexican General Antonio Lopez de Santa Anna told his idea of Chicle to Thomas Adams. Adams tried to make toys, masks, and rain boots out of Chicle, but neither of his products were commercially successful. He simply added flavor to the Chicle. That was the first step for creating world's first modern chewing gum. The first mass-marketed chewing gum was called Adams New York Chewing Gum. By the early 1900s, with all aspects of manufacturing, packaging and marketing, modern chewing gum was well on its way to its current popularity. Gum with Chicle soon got favor of spruce gum and paraffin gum, and it held flavors longer and better. In 1914, William Wrigley and Henry Fleer added mint and fruit extracts to a chewing gum with Chicle. This is how Wrigley's Double Mint popular brand was created. The Wrigley Company was rapidly becoming an international success. Wrigley brands became known the world over. The first factories were established in the United States. Which chewing gum is your favorite? If you are chewing a gum right now while watching this video, hit that subscribe button and push the notification bell icon for more fascinating videos like this. Come back tomorrow and check out our channel. What new fascinating facts are awaiting for you.